One person was injured at Pirates Cove in Avila Beach. CAL FIRE SLO assisted with the cliff rescue at Avila Beach around 6:30 p.m. Crews were called in to rescue an injured beachgoer. The person was apparently making their way down to the beach and slipped. First responders transported the patient by boat and was later taken to the hospital.